So ngayon ang pagkuha ko ng booster shot ko after ng first and second shot ko, ngayon naman ay booster shot na. So ang binigay sa akin after nung mga Pfizer shots ko, ay binigyan ako ng Moderna. Ayan, so nandito ngayon ako nakapila kasama yung ibang mga, ayan, magpapa booster shot din. So advice ko dun sa mga kukuha ng, ayaw ko lang ha, kasi dito ako nagpa, dito ako magpapa booster shot sa convention center number one. So advice ko lang, kung pupunta kayo dito at may schedule kayo, agahan nyo, dahil sobrang haba ng pila. At bukod pa doon, sobrang lamig ngayon. Nasa 15 minutes akong pumila sa labas bago ako nakapasok dito sa convention hall. So ang hirap talaga. Nakalimutan ko pa magsuot ng warmer. So ang suot ko lang, jogger pants lang. Kaya yun, sobrang lamig ng nararamdaman ko ngayon. Medyo nanginginig pa ako. Pero yun, hopefully mabilis na. Mga attendant nag-iikot na dito. At unti-unti na kaming bibigyan ng booster shots. So mamaya paglabas, pakikita ko sa inyo kung gaano kahaba yung pila na dinanas ko at gaano katagal ako. At isa pa, wala halos maparkingan. Sabay-sabay halos lahat nagpunta ang mga tao for this day. Sunday ngayon nga pala. Ang haba ng pila, walang maparkingan. Buti na lang, tiyempo pagdating ko, may umatras na isang sakyan. So nakakuha tayo ng slot. Kundi ikot-ikot pa tayo hanggang makakuha. So yun, tanggalin ko muna itong jacket ko, tsaka itong hoodie ko, at nang ma-vaccine na ako. Okay, update ko kayo mamaya.
Anything special?
No, we cannot go anywhere else. We just stay at home. Yeah. Just celebrate at home with my family and my two-month-old kid.
Is that your first or second?
Very first.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
It's almost close to your birthday, right?
Yeah, he is October 13.
Oh, October. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Filipino po?
Yeah. Data collection?
Sorry?
Do I have your consent for data collection?
Consent. If she can have your consent for collection of data, yung tinatanong niya sa'yo.
Oh yeah, it's important to know, right?
Yeah.
Okay. But is it okay? Because previously I'm taking Pfizer and now I'm taking Moderna.
Yeah, because they changed the guidelines for the thing, and Moderna is the only available vaccine they have at the moment. That's why.
Pero okay naman po, walang okay sige po. Initially ito kasi from Pfizer bilang Moderna, so.
Pero isa pa yung mga studies na sila nirecommend nila mas maigi daw yung ano kasi mas hindi efficacy daw.
Kasi alam naman nila, hindi nila gagawin niya.
Of course, yeah. At saka halos lahat ng nandito, they all got Moderna today.
Oh yeah, it's okay.
Have you ever been diagnosed with a heart-related issue or condition?
Nope.
Have you been sick in the past few days? Any COVID-related symptoms?
No.
Have you recently had any unexplained shortness of breath or chest pain?
Nope.
Any serious allergic reaction?
Nope.
Do you have weakened immune system?
No, I'm strong.
Any bleeding disorder?
Nope.
Have you ever fainted after receiving the vaccine?
No.
Okay.
Oh, I got a guy on my left.
The same one as last time.
Yeah, right? My first and second is on the left.
Oh, okay.
So I'll be having my booster shot right now, and I'm very fortunate that I have my Filipino kababayan here, Ate Maria. Thank you for assisting me. Make sure that it's not painful, and she has a beautiful sidekick here. Okay. Parang kagat ng langgam. Seriously, this is more painful than those first two previous ones that I had.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you. Salamat po ate. So do I need to stay here for
a
couple
of 5-10 minutes, and then if you feel kind of weird or any...
I'll just let the medic know,
right?
Let
the medic know, it's all good.
Okay. So that's it. So
it would be the normal reaction that you would collect soreness.
Yeah.
So try not to use your left arm to lift, no massage.
But I can drive, right?
Is that it? Yes, and then if you feel like kind of achy, whatever you normally take, like Tylenol.
Okay, thank you po ate. Salamat po.
I'll email you guys.
Sure. Thank you so much. So that's it. I already got my booster shot. Wait ako sa inyo. Yan. Yan. Gusto ko nang isuot yung jacket ko dahil malamig dito sa loob ng convention center. At pero sabi nila, before I leave this place, I have to stay here for about 5 to 10 minutes. And if I feel something weird or nahihilo, nasusuka, I have to inform the medic. So, magstay muna tayo dito for a couple of minutes until bago tayo obalis to make sure na walang problema. Kasi ito booster, to iba na yung level na to. And ayun nga, katulad ng sinabi ni ate kanina, from Pfizer, may study sila na mas magandang mag-booster shot ng Moderna. So, I know it's safe. Hindi naman nila gagawin to if it is not safe for everyone. So, I took Moderna right now and hope everything will goes well at gumaling na ang lahat. So, wait, 10 minutes and we have to leave the place. Tapos na yung 5 to 10 minutes na paghihintay ko. Pauwi na ako ngayon. Balik na tayo at so far wala pa ako nararamdamang weird, pero for sure mamaya may sipa to. Ito na yung masakit na part. So, ito yung hole sa likod ko. Yan. Kaya dapat agahan nyo bago pumunta dito. Pero sige, mag-washroom muna tayo kasi mahaba na naman yung biyahe pa uwi. Later. Ayan, ito ako nakapila kanina sa labas. At buti nga, at wala nang pila. Kasi tiyempo na pagdating ko kanina, ang haba ng pila, inabot ako ng 15 minutes na nakapila. Ang lamig ngayon. So, weather update ngayon dito sa amin sa Brampton is 1 degree with wind chill of minus 5. So imagine ganong kalamig. So, ayun, punta ngayon tayo sa parking area. Hanapin ngayon natin kung saan nakaparada si Tokyo. Okay, so ayan, sa likod ko yung, ayan, yung hall. Convention hall number 1. Okay. Dami pang nadating. Ayan, no? Dami pang nadating, yung mga medyo na late. Oops. Okay, saan ba nakaparada si Tokyo? Parang nakita ko na. Tokyo, where are you? Ayun, si Tokyo. Aking Tokyo. Ang SOP ko kasi bago ako sumakay sa kotse, tinitignan ko muna yung mga sides. Ayan, baka kasi biglang hindi mo malaman, biglang may nakadent sa kotse mo. Op. So mukhang okay naman. Kotse ko ba ito? Ito nga. So let's go. Ayos. Ay! Lamig. Woo! Nabakas, pahinga. Pahinga muna tayo. Ang lamig sa labas. Okay, diretso tayo pa uwi. Sana yung mga kaibigan ko, mga katrabaho ko, magpa-vaccine na rin kayo ng booster. Yung mga hindi pa nagpapa-vaccine dyan, pa-vaccine na kayo. Para lahat tayo is absuelto na dyan sa mga rules at patakaran sa ating mga trabaho na kailangan vaccinated. So, happy Sunday sa inyong lahat at salamat sa pagsama nyo. At much love sa inyong lahat all the way from here in our place, Brampton, Ontario. Adios!